What?
Mr. Almond.
John.
What?
Can we give Elsie a lift home, please?
See what it is, Mr. Almond. There's no taxis. It's the Ramadan.
She can't go home.
Can't go home.
What?
It's on our way. Fine.
Where's your beard?
As little bit of an accident, truth be told. I was a bit sick, if truth be told, but I'm fine.
So what happened to you? Threw you up over, you couldn't wear it. It's better out than low.
Well, right down.
Couldn't get a wee hand written to you.
I had a toilet.
Well, that's that, innit?
It's free. Free now, John.
It's not free. It's my deposit up the river.
Hey, hey, hey! It's only money. You can't take it with you. There's no pockets and shrouds.
All right.
There's no cash machines in heaven. The motor.
I just love her.
Where she live?
I was enjoying that. Killjoy.
You've upset her.
Mmm.
You've upset me.
We work our bellies off all during the week and one night a year when we party. You're pissing on our bonfire.
Well, the music on, John. It's a party.
Happy.
Off your drink, sorry. Making love with you is all I wanna do. La 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 la. Mr. Edmund, can I arc up?
No.
No?
Oh, come on, please, I'm gasping.
Well, you'll have to get out.
Why, we stop?
No.
It's anti-smoking, Elsie.
Is she what? Do I know her?
Eh?
What do you call your auntie? Does she work at our place?
What are you popping on about?
She said your auntie was a smoker.
Oh, I could murder a cup of tea, could you?
Tea for me, love, not this hour of the night. See what it is? I'm asleep with a heartburn.
Elsie.
Hmm?
Me too. Me too. Brown toast with me. And sour cream Pringles.
I knew you were going to say that.
I love them. Very Moorish.
Lake crack. Mm. Oh, don't talk to me about sour cream Pringles are lethal. 4 hours I spent in the inn. On Boxing Day night, with my arm wedged into the tube. Apparently, I have very wide wrists.
Have you tried the Gaviscon?
What, from my wrists?
The heart, then.
Oh, Gaviscon? Oh, no, thank you. Last thing I want is a little farming in my mouth. Then again.
Did you see Dave Thompson?
Belly, big bollocks.
What was he thinking? Dressed as Mr. T again.
Oh, see, he likes to limbo.
Who?
Dave Thompson. Oh, wants to take it easy after what he's been through. Triple bypass. He's had 2 stents put in since Jubilee. He's only 51. That's no age.
No. Have you heard about Trevor on the back door?
Her, Kayleigh, sure I told you.
Oh, what's up with him?
They've given him till Christmas.
Lawn chance.
He's riddled. Absolutely riddled. He didn't have a clue until they shaved his beard off.
That's off.
Well, we hear you, but we all have our crosses to bear. And I'm a slave to joggers' nipple.
Christ, how much jogging do you do?
I've never jogged a day in my life.
She's so funny.
Where's my healer? Big day on off non food. Told me that I never said nothing.
Very romantic. So lovely.
I must admit, clearly I was filling up, blobbing away. I'm such a big softie, aren't I?
Tacky though, isn't it?
Oh, rough as our souls. Imagine her proposing. That is a man's job.
You'd be mortified in front of all those people, wouldn't you, Elsie?
And Rick looked like a rake dick dressed as Mrs. Brown. Anyway, never mind him. What about you two, huh? What's going on with you two?
What do you mean?
You know.
Oh, I don't know what you're on about.
You'll be next to 2 years. You're not fooling me, you're not fooling no one. No, you can't kid a kidder. You're the talk of the store, the 2 years.
What are you on about?
Why?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, I would.
I am saying nothing. There may be many things, but I am not a gossip.
Go on, what have you heard?
Well, we all know who you'll be picking for your Christmas team this year, I'll put it that way.
What do you mean by that?
You can drop the act of periods. Because you're not fooling no one. I told you, you can't con a conner and you can't get a getter. He's talking shit.
Why, what have they been saying?
Well, you tell me, Kayleigh. I've said too much already. Loose lips sinks ships. So I am saying nothing. My lips is firmly sealed.
I wish.
It's none of my business what you get up to with this. Well, he's no longer a boy, but he's not yet a man. You know what I mean? He's a man boy. Uh-huh. A man boy. A mambo. A mambo.
Mambo.
It's a great one, you just have to watch, isn't it? Kayleigh knows it. Look at his face. Look, he's Mordo. He's beaming away.
He's a screaming,
she's
young.
He's a screaming.
Well, see, I'm mental, AG, not core.
You know them.
Yeah. And that's why you're on your third written warning. Oh. Are we nearly there yet, anyway?
I'm saying none.
Yeah, well, you best say something, we're going to run out of diesel.
And I hear Joyce Chung has an S-shaped vagina. But that's her business. I'm saying nothing, I'm not a gossip.
How you doing?
I'm just drip drying. Give me a minute.
Oh, I need to go myself now.
Oh, mother of God. Elsie, which way now, left or right?
Straight on!
What, through the pub?
Oh, no, you've passed it. Go back on yourself, make a U and then straight on.
I might as well drive straight to work at this rate.
Put me in your Christmas team this year, Mr. Ammon. I could be your Mrs. Santa Claus. Mr. Ammon, Kayleigh's asleep. Yes. I think we're alone now. Mrs. Santa Claus sat down all day, that'll be a ticket. You could come in my grotto. 25/7. Think about it. Think about it.
I'll think about it, alright.
Anything to get me away from standing in that fucking deli all day long. Their knees are shut. Here, when we get to the house, you're gonna have to walk me to my door.
Why are you to your door?
I just said to you, my knees are shut. There's nobody else to help me since my Eddie left doing the shit. He shut up his physio, massaging his stump, my brown eye, and under my nose too. supposed to be helping to walk, not walk out in me. She's just after his benefits and his raspberry ripple badge, a dirty Welsh whore. You live and you learn.
You do that. Right, we're here.
Finally. I tell you, I've been quicker walking.
You're welcome.
Bloody hell, there's my whole life all over the floor. Here, is that my Nutri-Grain?
Just take it, take the Nutri-Grain.
Right, Kayleigh, love, I will see you soon. We'll have to have a girl's night out, eh?
Oh, that'll be right, love.
Oh, they can do a lot of things, our kid, but they cannot stop us laughing.
They can't. You broke the mould when they made you Elsie. Didn't they, John?
Shut the factory.
Oh. You hang on to this one. He is a keeper. I would ride him like I'd stole him if I was you.
I am here, I can hear you.
Well, you're gonna walk me up my path, Mr. Lobba Lobba. Laters.
Elsie, your trophy.
For God's sake, lass. Lady Ned.
What you do is that the bloody Bronx round here? I've just seen a pram on fire back there.